importante en logitech des 8. L'artiste a remasterisé les derniers disques de Led Zeppelin, son groupe. Ils vont ressortir agrémentés de nombreux bonus. Jimmy Page, rare en interview, nous fait voyager dans le temps. Entretien Mélissa River, Rivka Pajot, Antoine Fenot et Pierre Steen.
Jimmy Page, thank you for being with us. You were a studio musician for a while.
Yeah.
You could master any style. How did you choose the right direction with Led Zeppelin?
I knew exactly what I wanted to do with a band, if I formed a band. And that was the sort of blend of the acoustic and the electrics. Before people playing together, there was just an undeniable sort of power and energy that none of us had ever felt before. I got everybody to my house to rehearse what was going to be the first album and the first tour, and it was just fantastic, and I just couldn't wait to get into the situation where we play this live. We'd end up playing 3 to 3.5 hours a night, but there were whole areas of that which were improvisation and just really trying every night to come up with creative music that had never existed the night before, indeed in the night that would follow. People knew that we weren't prepared just to take it easy with the music. Every night that we went on stage, we'd really, really go for it and, you know, live on the edge.
Also the world of critics that were pretty hard on you at the time.
Yes,
there
were.
Did it affect you?
Nothing that is similar to A Whole Lot of Love, because they didn't need to be. And they'd go, well, it's, you know, they've lost their steam and they're just doing like acoustic music, and where's A Whole Lot of Love? I know that the music was really advancing at such a rate that I think that reviewers who maybe only had overnight to review an album, it wasn't long enough to review a Led Zeppelin album, because it just get called up.
Jimmy, could we talk about your new project? Could you form a new band now?
Do I have time now to put a group together? Well, yes, I do, but I don't know what sort of group or format. I don't know whether there'll just be one other person or 50 other people. Material that I've got is so varied that I just want to start now sort of regroup it all and collate it and annotate it and dot the I's and cross the T's. The evolution of music growing up, it comes from young people. The whole thing is like to pass on the baton, inspire musicians, and as long as we've got places for young musicians to play, we're all right. It's a healthy situation. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.